Going straight to breaking news concerning the two men.